Good evening, everyone. How's everyone doing tonight? I hope everyone is doing well. Now we're going to start our night here in, well, I don't know why I ignored it, but we're going to start our night here in Sanctuary with Where Angels Fear to Tread. Angel is going to give up Handsome Jack, but only if you deactivate her first. Only going to get is going to give you Handsome Jack. Okay. So we have to go talk to Claptrap. Let's get our music going and get going.
Take some serious convincing to get Claptrap to head to Thousand Cuts.
Why?
Minion! Let's go to Thousand Cuts!
Or not.
I enlisted you as my minion, then Angel just happened to attack Sanctuary. Don't you get it? Jack was coming after me! It's time to take the fight to him! I'll meet you in Thousand Cuts!
Okay, that's one way to look at it. Thousand Cuts. I don't remember what map this was, but I think I remember. Back out! Ooh. Oh no, wait, this is... Okay. not the map I thought it was.
Where's you?
I just need to take him along!
You! Don't die!
This is the... Well, the slab map. Where we got brick from. He become a badass Goliath? A badass enraged Goliath?
That one. Look out! Mercs!
You've already lost!
Hi, muscles.
looking to get shot?
Yeah.
I got something for you.
I won't kill you. I've got something for you too.
I promise.
Bitch, you ain't seen anything. I pop off with the new rock. Electronic, blow the sonic roof up. I'm too.
I think I came this way for no reason. We did. We're supposed to go the other direction. Alright, now how do you become a badass Goliath? Is it when your health gets...
Try breathing through crushed lung!
Even lower?
Get ready to feel my fingers in okay. Your eyeballs!
Is it a time thing?
You're gonna be screaming!
Maybe the other one was badass. I don't know. Let's get that customization out of our inventory before we forget. Running. We don't really need the XP.
Ready to go? Minion, I've started my attack. I'm gonna tag every inch of this mountain if it's the last thing I do. Let's go.
Seriously?
We're gonna make Jack regret ever setting up shop on this cliff. It'll take him minutes to wash this graffiti off. Minutes, I say! You coming or not? Oh, right. You're not a Hyperion robot.
Sometimes. I didn't think that was gonna work.
Onward!
Greetings, Commander. Good luck in your future endeavors.
Too much.
I will defend you to the death, minion.
What the? Oh, there's a turret. I need the turret.
Oh, you made it past the security wall, huh? That's, it's real cute. Of course, the bunker's still gonna obliterate you, but nonetheless, cute.
Are those my buzzards? Yeah, okay.
Stop it.
What the heck are you? That's the jet loader? Those are buzzard. You can mold shape, find almost anything. All it takes is some time and some clarity. Mind over everything. Where's the survey drone at? I don't know what happened to the drone. This is Hyperion. Do they really have to say deploying Hyperion autogun? Just hold a second. Just keep coming! I was kidding.
Come on! Now I gotta deal with bandits!
Put like 10 shots into the dang ground. Thank you. instructor down. Are you hurting, friend? Do you need help? I helped him. I put him out of his misery. He is no longer in pain. Where's Claptrap at? Is that where we're trying to go? Are we working on getting back to Claptrap? I don't know why I keep checking. All the ammo. I know all we need is hand or pistol ammo. Almost like they think we need money or something.
Be careful, Slam. My boy's seen a ton of bad guys between you and the bunker. I know you can do it. I'm making my way up the cliffside, soldier. Keep pushing your way up and I'll meet you at the chamber.
No, really?
Stay out of the target circles! Watch out for the mortar, Slab!
Target death imminent. Critical damage sustained. Fire grenade.
Avoid those mortars, Slab!
Unit checked out.
Stuck on something there.
Take out those turrets on the towers, so they'll open the doors.
Oh, he got me. He got me, sir. He got me. I gotta pick up that pistol ammo. Why did they start with doing these money cases? Corpse disposal.
Success.
You're preparing a little early, ain't you? Goodness. Oh no, it's a badass constructor. Whatever shall we do? That was a deep, deep voice. You can't see me. Did he just say he was dropping a nuke? What kind of crap is that? Missiles again? A nuke again? I don't think we're getting back up. A nuke!
Anyone can live. Have the courage to die.
I'm hung up on them crates again. Down already.
It's over.
Now we can go back to looting. Now that nobody's shooting nuclear warheads. Drop your turret down there? I'll take that as a yes.
Oh.
Full on ammo.
Don't wanna sleep in, cause I got something to prove. I gotta take what I hate and finally make a move. I think of you and all the shit you don't do. Well, I'ma make hella sure that I don't become you. I have no regrets, yeah, I'll tie up my chest.
We're obviously heading that way. What else we got?
Hey, you know how I got my hands on that vault key? See, a few years back, Wilhelm and I paid a visit to your little friend Tannis, and we beat her for hours. We ripped it out of her broken fingers. But let her live, because that's what heroes do. They show mercy. I got facts over tracks, this and that, spitting slow, spitting fast. I could roast, I could gas, think I'm okay at last, but I don't know if that can erase all the past and the pettiness. Reflection of the emptiness, hilarious. You think you're worth my time, you're delirious, mysterious, because you are behind a fake exterior, inferior. You know I'll always Slam, you're coming up on the bunker. I'm sending some of my boys to help you out. You can say them back. I want you to feel free from the chains and last. And to believe in what you got, it was built to last.
Now you send them. Oh, we already here. I don't ever slow up. No, I don't teach. I got no love for the All right. If you want to play tough and want to hate, before we go in, let's check our inventory. No. And make a statement. Gonna learn the consequence of being incompetent. Mental health is confidence, dreams and some modestness. I'm not here to save the day. I
that's for you to take away. I could play a million mind games, but instead I say something not illogical, something that is topical. Rub it on and watch it go, make yourself unstoppable. Dreams are irresponsible, but they're always possible. If you just believe, you could be so remarkable.
Thoughts in my head, a collage and they spread. I'll be great one day, going off of my meds. No, I'm not giving up, no, I'm not giving in. I will make it to the top, taking off in the wind. I gotta make it, I'm saving every day to taste it. I'm patient, but my mind, it can hardly take it. I'm chasing a dream that I've had for several ages. A vacant modern kingdom for the taking.
Now that I've been put through, I never got anyone's help. I had to do it all myself.
We already know we're not switching our grenade.
No, I don't take shit. I've got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up. No, I don't take shit. I've got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement.
I don't ever slow up. No, I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up.
Well, guess that's all we're gonna switch. Stairs or
take out those auto cannons, Slab. They're tearing up your air support.
Yeah, well, that's because y'all came in way too early.
If you got the money, I'll save your gold darn life.
Luck.
That force field protects the final door to my chambers. It will only deactivate once you've destroyed the bunker.
Tora, Tora, Tora!
All right, fun time's over, kiddies. Breaking his mouth breathers couldn't bust my bunker, and neither can you.
We'll see, Jack. We'll
Tora,
see.
Tora, Tora!
Hell yeah! One auto cannon down.
Away.
Oh crap! Keep fighting, Slab. Bust those guns. Laser countermeasures. Jump!
Oh.
Supplies for you. Look for the buzzard with the white beacon. The slabs are dropping ammo on the cell platform.
I need to find the other auto cannons. Malfunction. Malfunction.
Die.
Are they just gonna keep coming until I get all the guns? I was about to jump. I'm gonna shoot it from here, but let's just go over there. I didn't even look at the objective. There's 11. 11 auto cannons to take out. Okay. Give me something to shoot. Give me something closer to shoot.
Quality hyperion. once we bust this
four to go,
there's nothing to stop you from grabbing the ball, Keith. Just keep
killing Bandit. Stop.
The Sam's got ammo for you out on the ring.
Gotta be a count at the end of the game. Tell us how much money we spent on respawn. Whoa, 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 whoa! Get up off me! Mission unsuccessful.
You really think I'd protect Angel with nothing but a couple of bots and some flimsy turrets? You see, you're not at the bunker right now. The bunker isn't a place. That's the bunker. Meet the BNK-3R, the greatest defense bot ever built. Designed her myself. Now do me a favor and die.
Slabs, this is gonna get messy.
Wait. She just flying around in no particular pattern. Slag it. guess would be no. Come on. Well, if I had something better to do than just pepper it with bullets, I would. But I don't have anything better to do than pepper it with bullets, so pepper it with bullets is what we'll do! Are you talking to me?
You can access the door to my chambers. Move quickly.
No, thanks. Take my time. Somebody's still alive. Or operational. Anything else we need to pick up? And I saw another thing of money right there. Still have less than what we came in here with. Okay, we didn't even go up here. Wait, this was blocked. Yeah, this was blocked. Oh, we didn't go up here. Seriously? Oh, big ass waterfall. I was wondering what Brick was talking about. Need rockets and probably a couple of sniper rounds. Other than that, we're probably okay. Excuse me? How about our rockets are full? Oh, probably from all the stuff up on the platform. I know that weapon case is there, but we're full, so we need to go empty our inventory anyway. Not gonna get our rockets.
I'm nearly there, soldier. I'm climbing up the rear of the control core. I'll meet you inside.
Thank you. All right. Come on, give me a good shotgun. Give me a good shotgun. And no. Let's go back to that gun chest. Guess we need to go back to the other gun chest too. There's something up here that we couldn't pick up. Maybe, but I don't think so. Back around again.
License when you got style. Shoot me down, but I rise again. I ran down the law and you've been served.
Sit out.
I don't feel like the extra help really did it. Did anything for us. And the extra experience, assuming this is not the end.
Password is, I love you.
That voice modulator had better work or this will all be for nothing.
Are you kidding me?
I love you.
Access granted.
Consider this your final warning. No, consider this my final warning. Turn around and I promise I'll make it quick. But I swear, you take one more step, every soul back in Sanctuary will die, staring at their own lungs as I rip them from their chests.
Iridium alone could never charge the vault key. It needs a catalyst, something to awaken its power. It needs a siren. Jack acquired his siren catalyst a long time ago. He kept her hidden from the world for years, but finally, you will be able to set her free.
Yeah, we have to set Maya free.
I detect you're getting close. Hurry and reach me. You must get the vault key and deal with me.
Is Angel? Maya? Angel couldn't be Maya, right?
Executing phase shift. The key is here, but to truly stop Jack from waking the warrior, you cannot just steal the vault key. You must destroy his catalyst. You must destroy.
Me. Jack spent years pumping me full of iridium, using me to charge his key and manipulate his enemies. Destroying the iridium injectors that keep me alive will stop the key from charging, and it will end a lifetime of servitude.
You get the hell away from my door!
What the hell are you doing? Angel! Language?
The iridium injector. Destroy them!
I'm sending ammo to you.
That doesn't help me, Angel. Maya. Wait. Angel can't be Maya.
Increasing aggression.
Angel helped Jack find Maya. Right? Didn't realize we had turrets up there.
Force authorized.
One more shot and it would have done it. One grenade.
I'll expose the injectors. Just stay alive.
Hmm. alive.
You're endangering my baby girl. This is my vow. Every friend, every child, every person you've ever passed on the street, I'm gonna kill them all. You have followed the rules, man.
Marriage, bang, you have to do it. Don't you know? First of all,
why are you walking away?
Injury is critical. Denating. Repair is needed.
It's the second time I've done that.
Doing all right over there?
Not really, Lord. Does he really care about her?
Ah!
you something.
Angel! No, Angel!
What kind of person would do this to their own daughter?
The kind of guy who deserved to die.
What the? Angel is dead, and the Crimson Raiders are in possession of the Vault Key. It's time to take down Handsome Jack.
She's dead. Jack just lost his only way to awaken the warrior.
No.
We got the Vault Key, but this isn't over yet. We gotta find Jack and take him out. Lilith, take the Vault Key to Tanis. I'm going after Jack.
Roland!
Sup?
You bastard! I'm gonna...
Oh.
Language. What's that saying? Don't pick a fight with a man with nothing left to lose. See, I'm gonna show you just how much you have to lose, and I got the most powerful siren on the planet to do it with. Lilith? Kill the Vault Hunter. We've got a date to keep with the warrior. Do it, Lilith.
No!
What happened? What the hell just happened? First Bloodwing, now this? Vault Hunter, find me a sanctuary. We gotta get Lilith back.
Where did we end up? Marcus Munitions storeroom. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Well, Marcus, there's a better way to store your money, dude. So, Angel was Jack's daughter. Then, what about Maya? Is Maya the other playable character? God bless this house. My rifle protects it. Oh.
What the? How the hell did you get back there? Oh, friggin' Vault Hunters.
I was about to shoot it.
Son of a bitch. Rub me blind.
I'm sick of all the bad thoughts, people who are half-nuts.
You are not as tough as...
Are you okay? Did I get you to sanctuary? I feel wrong. This device Jack's using on me.
Well, I'm Googling it. Of course, my internet connection sucks.
I need nothing done right now. Try me later.
Just get out of my way, Marcus. Oh. That was my fault. Yes, she is the other playable character.
My research is going swimmingly. Psychosis notwithstanding. Your help is not required.
We lost Roland. And Lilith. Same exact time. Roland is dead. Long live Roland.
Roland, son of a bitch. Paul Hunter, you're all we got left. Jack killed Roland, he killed Bloodwing, but he is not gonna kill Lilith. Jack still needs time to charge the vault key. You just need to find out where this warrior is buried. There's only one place on Pandora that I have that kind of info. The Hyperion Info Stockade. Get there.
All right. Well, we're going to call it quits there for the night. We'll pick up again tomorrow.
People of Pandora, my daughter is dead. Murdered by the Vault Hunter. So I've decided I'm rescinding the bounty on the Vault Hunter. If you should kill that child-murdering son of a bitch before I do, I will find you, and you will regret denying me my vengeance.
Ooh. He's a little worked up. All right, we're gonna call it a night there. You guys have a wonderful evening, and I will see you in the next one. Good night.